Hey guys, what's up? We're back with another video, and in this video, we are going to be playing some Madden Mobile. So I'm just gonna show my team real quick. But yeah, that is my boss-looking offense. Teddy Bridgewater, he's a beast. You should get him. I got Dree Archer. Julius Peppers, Mike Evans, Reggie Bush. Yep. So, and then my defense is not very good. I just sold a bunch of people. I got Sean Lee, I believe. Justin Houston and Darian Stewart. And then I special teams that don't have anybody, because I don't really care about that right now. Alright. So today, as you probably saw by the title, we have some random packs. So I'll go from worst to best, probably. Best playing the Elite Super Bowl reward pack. The worst probably being the superset. So let's hop right into it. Probably just gonna get the same thing back. Yeah, alright, whatever. I just had that one. Now I can do it again. Let me get things. Let's do it. Oh, there we go. Add you. And then let's do these pro packs. Ah. Come on. Let's go. Mm-hmm. Jasper Brinkley. Okay. Alright, so if you want more of these, please comment down below. Paul. Why don't you get these names I can't pronounce? I mean, your names. Alright, come on. Alright, I'm gonna cover this up. I'm covering it. Oh, I got a collectible thing. And I got William Gay. He's actually pretty good. I don't like the Steelers, so. Go Broncos for winning the Super Bowl. Last pro pack. Let's go. Boom, 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 boom. Ooh, we got another one. Another collectible. Alright. So we didn't really get anything in there. So let's do these veteran packs. I only got two. Because I was at school. And 200 coins. Okay. And, ooh, veteran collectible. Yeesh. Alright. Free agent packs. Let's do these. Free agent collectible. Screw you. Come on. I opened up one of these. Oh. I opened up one of them, like my first one, and then of course I get a free agent. It was like an 88 corner. Alright, we get nothing in those. So here we go, these are the big boys. Super Bowl pack right here. Alright, come on baby. Ooh, we get Colin Jones. Najee. Nobody. Morgan Moses, road to the playoffs. Andy Dalton. Oh gosh. Artis Payne. Alabama. Oh no. Oh, Mari Cooper's looks pretty good. Let's go. Dang it. Alright. This is our guaranteed elite player. I don't really know what the good people are, because I'm not a brainiac. So we get an unfixed collectible and.
Now there ain't but 20,000 police in the hole! Ow! Can you dig it?
Update team. That's a good sign, but they're probably all gonna be update team. Mike Tolbert. Alright, I don't know what's... That's good, then we got a collectible. Oh, we got the elite one. So, let's go see his price. Tolbert. Oh, that hurts. 50,000. Blah. That's no bueno. So yeah, he's selling for about 50,000. Ugh, that hurts. Right in the gut. Better than a VR true, but I'm keeping VR true. For the +2 speed. Ugh. Ugh, this is sour. Alright, that's actually a pretty good card, but... Ugh. Alright, that was pretty crappy. But, alright. Thank you so much for watching. Oh, Lord of the Rings. Oh. So, yeah, like I said before, leave a comment down below if you want more of these. Because I would be more than happy to do more of them. Andre Johnson. And yeah, so. Ugh. Yeah. Thank you so much for watching, ladies and gentlemen. So yeah, just comment whatever video you want me to do, and I will probably do it. Alright, so thank you all for watching, and see ya. Peace.